Let me answer your question by dividing it into two parts, change and then also what's constant. On the change, my class was class 17, just a few years ago. At that time, the program was just a half-day session, and we only focused on just one issue that was particular to the city of Orlando. Nowadays, the classes go full day, which is much better for not only the knowledge you gain, but also for the breadth and depth of relationships that you'll make in this class. The other big difference is that you now have a class that looks at Central Florida as a region, whereas we focus just pretty much on Orlando-centric issues. Now the Leadership Orlando class is looking at those issues that will impact and affect Central Floridians for years to come across the entire region. It's an opportunity for the participants to get a sneak behind the curtain about the issues that are driving Orlando, but also a peek around the corner to see what developments are on the horizon that will affect our citizens, not just this generation, but generations to come.